Happy 10-10. This is the portal time of what we move through in leadership and power. Going back to zero point, to the beginning, and come back again. Ain't nobody crying.
Ain't nobody worried.
That's where I'll take you. You want to come up? You want to come into that place through the melanated matter? Yeah. Ain't no lying. I ain't part of that line. Right. Anything that is in resistance. Woo! Mercy.
I'll take you there.
Mercy. Business and the deception. You hear me, I tell you, say? That's right. Woo! Yep, at 9:17. Woo! It is through the black woman that everything restores on the planet. That's into the inner and outer balance. As above, so below. Bumba bloom. My favorite song from the 70s. You hear that in the background? Mishono, ain't no stopping us now. Ain't no stopping me now either. That's right. Because you say the power me have, you know, given to me by the God, the sacred union. The sacred union that's coming through for me. Okay? Ain't no stopping it. No other power on this earth that come from that deceptive energy, not stopping us now. On the move. Yeah, man. You see? Ain't no stopping us now. Got the groove. You see, they tried to stop us from dancing, you know, and coming together. Every time when we have our energy coming together with love and laughter and true divinity of family, authenticity, you see? Long, long way to go.
You let nothing stand in your way. I want y'all to listen to every word I say, every word I say.
Ain't no stopping us now. Ain't nothing stopping us now. That's right, we're on the move. Moving everywhere, every day, Mr. 555. Every day, Mr. 555. You see me, I said? Every day. Keep on moving. Keep on letting go. Let go of the old. Let go of the old belief systems. Let go of what you've been taught. Unlearn it. Know who you are. Know what's deep into the core of your essence. What comes from your soul. What comes from your soul, from the original blueprint. That's what was dismantled. That's what was interrupted. Step into that power and step into your true essence. And so it is.
when it seems like the only satisfaction, the only solution.
That's the real situation.
And get rid of use. No one can stop us now. Nobody can stop us now.
Nope.
They take a mile. Give them a yard, they take a mile. Once a man and twice a child. The only thing is just for a while. Then it seems like the only destruction, the only solution.
That's exactly what's happening now.
There ain't no use.
Nobody can stop the melanated matter that is returning to Mother Earth, that is connected to Mother Earth. Nobody can stop it. Everything must be fulfilled. All things must be fulfilled. And so it is.
Thicker than a water. survive in the ghetto.